Indian bowlers pulled off one of India's greatest test victories at Lord's. First, they started with the bat on the final day and then they bowled England out inside two sessions to complete a remarkable comeback for the visitors. Here's how it all transpired.
Robinson again, excellent.
When India lost Rishabh Pant and Ishant Sharma early on the final day, an England victory looked like the most probable result.
They've got their eighth.
India only had a 182-run lead when the eighth wicket fell. Yet India found two improbable game changers with the bat, Mohammed Shami and Jasprit Bumrah.
That's not going to please Anderson at all. The runs continue to flow.
The Indian tail-enders put together a counter-attacking partnership where the runs came in heaps. England just didn't know what hit them. Shami and Bumrah put together an unbroken 89-run stand, and when Virat Kohli declared the innings, both had already registered their highest scores in tests.
Leading edge.
Needing 272 for victory, England got off to a worst possible start. While Joe Root was still at the other end, the Three Lions lost Hamid and Johnny Bairstow just before tea.
You can see the Indians happy.
Right after the tee, in the very first over, India finally managed to breach the Great Wall of England. That was Joe Root.
First delivery after tea, that was. Look at it.
And while Moeen Ali and Jos Buttler held the English fort for a while, Indian bowlers kept chipping away with wickets to complete a historic victory at Lord's.
Well done, Virat Kohli. Well done, India. What an incredible finish to this game.
Sports Bureau, India Today. Shake hands with the